duck.
Show daddy.
Puppy say duck.
Shamu.
Shamu.
The duck.
That's a duck, man. Where's the duck?
Someone up.
Well, I don't know where the shmeck it is. Am I gonna find it? What? The
July 30th, 1996.
Krill and squid. They'll eat the exact same food that the Magellanic penguins will. The Magellanic penguins will eat a much smaller amount, more around 1 to 2 pounds of krill, fish, and also squid. Both the Commerson dolphins and the Magellanic penguins here will slowly swallow their food whole. They will not bother to chew it. The penguins just grab food in their beaks and sort of turn around in their mouth and swallow the fish whole head first. The Commerson dolphins, as you see here, those animals do have some teeth in their mouth, about 60 cone-shaped teeth. They can use them for grasping and tearing their fish, but they will then always proceed to swallow it whole. They don't, their teeth are not like our molars. They're really not designed for chewing. Well, as I said before, we want, if you got any questions,
hey
Hey, Bobby.
What?
Hey, Bobby. Say bye.
Bye.
Bobby. Bobby, bye.
Just wait.
Whoop, we gotta get Davis on here. Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
What time's the next show?
And we got Terry following up the back.
No, take five.
Hey, July 96, SeaWorld. Ha ha ha.
Thank you.
you.
Did you like, did he like, did you see the fish?
No.
Look at them in here. Oh, hurry up! Hurry up, my Bobby seal, these things down here.
Feel free to come on over with any of your questions.
We don't have time.
Now we do have two killer whales here and a seal with a ball height.
Someone forgot the date, July 1996.
Thank you.
Blues, our guy.